That's what makes it hip hop. See my hands, they go. See my feet, they don't go straight. Try it out. Well, that's where I'm going. And we'll see how this works. So far, so good. I'm enjoying it. But we'll see when I edit the footage. Look at this tree. This mall is a ghost town. I don't know how they stay open. You know how people have those, like, those theories about mattress stores being fronts for the mob? I have a theory about Buckland. I have a theory about Buckland. And this is where we're going. Math and Body Works. Hey. This is what I got myself as a birthday gift. A GoPro. Because it's small, so I can sneak in, you know, hide it everywhere, right? Do you love it? It's actually, so far from what I can see, is really good recording.
Yeah, it looks like pretty good quality.
I am confused.
So small.
Yeah, ghost town. Like, I was waiting for Do or Die.
Same. Remember that time
I parked that way to get in line?
Oh, that's
smart.
I wanted to park in Noble.
We can go there because I love. I want this one. It's really good. It smells like summer.
I go for the aesthetic looking.
Into the Night, I think I have that perfume.
No, I don't like that.
I do not have that perfume. No, there, no, Iowa.
What's it like in New York City?
This will smell like nothing, really.
I think we need...
Sorry.
Oh, me. But that's kind of nice. Yeah, what's Ocean?
I think it's Men's.
You like Men's? How I like my men, smelling good and can't
and
talk.
Clean. I can't smell anything.
Oh, well, that's why it's so light.
You sure this one isn't defective?
I smell it. I'm seeing your whole nose in there.
I know, and I can't smell it. Is it me? Is it me, Jesus?
Is it me, Jesus?
Is it me, Jesus?
I can't smell anything anymore.
Okay. She can't smell anything anymore either.
I mean,
the men's shop. You have deodorant now.
Do you like this one?
Hand lotions. Mm. The theme is liquor.
Excuse me, sir.
That's the theme to make stuff for men. I love this. If I had more coupons, I'd probably get something for my brother.
Thank you.
So we're here because margaritas. And I gotta find a TikTok with the audio about the chips and salsa for Coley because it's been so long she doesn't remember.
I want to sit down at a good restaurant, okay? I want there to be chips and salsa on the table. I want a fat margarita, okay? And I want my friend to look me in the eye and tell me something so scandalous that my jaw is on the floor.
Hey, so we finished drinking. Oh, we're at the library. Not a library. Barnes & Noble's. Coley went to the bathroom and I am here in the romance section.
Best laid plan.
Am I gonna buy a book? Possibly. Okay, so I'm buying books. We'll talk about it later. I'm excited, girl, because you know I'm a reader. Because I'm intelligent. Yeah, see you in a bit. Hey, y'all. It's Saturday afternoon, 3:07. I'm just getting my day started. I woke up and I edited. And then I had a fluke and then I messed up and I had to edit some more. So I uploaded the video. It will go live tomorrow. This whole vlog will be filmed on my GoPro, I think, because I want to test it out. So far, what I see from the footage, it looks really good, but I'm not confident yet. So I'm running out to the store. I was supposed to go and see my mom today, but homegirl ain't home. I love that for her. So I'm going to run to Vernon. because I'm in the process of turning my secondary room into like a closet, and then I'll be able to store all my stuff that I have in my brother's storage unit. And then also I will, sorry, it went idle. I'm gonna have to Google that, but yeah, so the storage stuff will go in my home. And then I plan on decorating the tree today and cleaning as well. So this weekend is pretty much almost like a reset, but with me doing stuff with my friends. Yeah. So I'll see you in a bit. Oh, let me show you the fit. This is the fit. This is from Amazon. I think Ema got it for me. Don't know where this is from. It's very old. Steve Madden bag from City Trends. You may have seen the tan one in like my travel vlog, so I tend to bring that one. And then I got some socks that I got from a a event, Paylocity, that used to be one of my HR vendors. And then my sneakers are in the car, so I'm about to put on some slippers and then go to the car. So now I will see you in a bit. Girl, I'm at Dunkin'. I did a call ahead order. It is 3:25 in the afternoon on a Saturday. I've been waiting in this car for 5 minutes. This is why I don't get coffee here, because there's no sense of urgency. It's given Caribbean. Later.
10 bad bitches in a mansion. Rich song, Billy Rock, them diamonds on me dancing. When you working hard, then your money start expanding. I got model bitches wanna lick me like some candy.
Let's rate it 1 through 10. Okay, so I got the furniture movers that I've been looking for. I got a utility knife as well. I'm gonna use it like a box cutter, because it can't be good for my regular knives, my kitchen knives, to be using it for opening boxes and packages. So I'm about to run into Dollar Tree right now. I just threw it in the car. Running to Dollar Tree right now. I might go to Five Below, but I don't think I need anything there. And I'm not in the season of just perusing just to peruse, because my house is in disarray. So Dollar Tree I'm heading to. Okay, I'm done. I'm going into Five Below. Okay, I'm done with the Salvation Army. Now I'm going to Ocean State Job Lot, because again, I'm still looking for like containers. I really would want to go to Big Lots, but the Big Lots in Manchester, is that plaza is insane, and I don't feel like driving to East Hartford, so I'm trying to see what I can find at Big Lots. I mean Ocean State Job Lot. See you in a bit. This is what they have. I don't really love them, but this I don't think would work. That's cheap. 10 piece. $12.99. I don't think I'm gonna have any luck here. I have this, I don't feel like it's great. Freshman's. More storage. My bed is actually too low for these. And I like these. With the wheel. And I like this. These are cute too. Too much color though. But this is nice. I like the pattern. I probably should measure so I can know what size I need. I need to get a, I should get a rug for my room too. I found the baskets. I got black ones around this size. $8. That seems like a lot. Hey, good morning. It's Sunday. I'm about to meet up with Monica. We're going to brunch and then we are going thrifting. So yeah. So you want to see the fit? Okay, I'll show you the fit. Ignore that. That is the decorations that I need to put up. And y'all know this messy corner. So this shirt y'all seen before. I love this shirt. I got it at Rainbow. I got on some FBF leggings, some cheap tube socks. I forget what they're called now. And then my UGG booties, cause it's cold. I'm going to put on some mascara and then head out, get gas, pick up my prescription, then head to Monica's. So yeah, mascara's in my hand. I will see you in a few minutes. Hi. I'm not sure if my prescription is still here. My name's Nadia. Okay, a day in advance. So tomorrow I'll come and get it? Okay, that works. Thank you. I appreciate your help.
What goes up must come down.
A little too close, baby.
User error.
Y'all ever seen these before? Should I get them?
Somebody to put this shit out.
We're going to brunch.
Yeah. That's what
it's called. Your face. You didn't see my hand go. Thanks,
guys.
What are you getting for food?
I don't know. Nothing's calling me right now.
Started with drinks.
I'll just do the Bellini.
Okay.
Yeah. Can I have the Blitzen? Yeah.
Perfect.
Like it is 4 a.m.
Yeah, like, the party doesn't stop. Now you see where I get it from?
Yeah. First of all,
it's a learned behavior.
I don't know you.
I gave you my very next day. Gave it away. I like apples.
Google that.
I sound like they made it up.
You did. Window is nice.
Monica in her wild trying to get content. I think she's gonna make a TikTok or something.
Yeah, I might.
Look at her go.
Hey guys, are you watching?
Portrait mode?
Yeah.
I almost never use portrait mode.
I like to, well, I do it with my regular photo options and it goes into automatic like portrait mode. Mm. I don't like that.
And now, oh, I didn't know you could do it after the fact.
Yes. You can edit it now. So you could do it.
Let's
anyway.
Learn, guys.
See? Okay. So now, let me back up. Okay. So now you could edit it. And you go here, a little box populates here. So see, guys, how this is in the front of the picture and everything else is blurred out. Click it. And now it's the opposite. Now the drink is blurred out.
Like this is the focal point
yeah.
now.
Yeah.
And that's in your portrait. Yeah. It looks a little blurry.
And you could do it
here,
here, see?
I think that's because of the light.
And we're back here.
That is cool.
Yeah. So we learned something new, guys. Little tips and tricks.
Thanks for coming to her TED Talk. This is giving casino vibes.
Yes, it is.
Hey, guys. Welcome back to the channel.
Ha ha ha!
watching my channel. Don't forget to click the link, subscribe, like, share.
We should recreate it.
Hey guys. Salud.
Salud.
Baby. Cheers to happiness in the holiday season. To wealth and prosperity. Yes.
I didn't want this.
Oh, cranberries.
It's sour, huh?
Tart.
It's like a newborn.
This is exclusive content for you guys.
exclusive. Bacon.
Bacon?
That's like my friend. She just got a Macon.
A Macon?
The car.
What's that?
Porsche?
Oh, a Macon?
Yes.
Okay.
But I called it a I called it like bacon.
I was like, you had a bacon.
She was like, it's a macan. I was like, girl, I got it's a Volkswagen.
Right. It's okay. Yeah. I was actually
you're lucky I don't call
too.
It a bug.
The bug.
Expensive. Like, say I wanted to buy a camera, mm-hmm. I would have to have enough for the camera and then an extra half, and then I would have to save that half. So I couldn't buy expensive things until I had a lot
of
money.
I like how you budget, though.
And that, in my head, it was just like, oh, we can afford it, girl, because you just saved money for it. And in my brain, it worked that way, but I was able to stack money real quick that way because I want stuff.
Well, you know what?
I always want stuff.
Oh, it's us keeping the noise volume up. Okay, we'll be quiet.
Oh, I know. You're going to be quiet. I don't know. This is so tasty.
It is almost like
okay, rated chef. 1 through 10. I give it a solid like
9 to 9, 9.5.
Mm-hmm.
That's fire. This is delicious. I'm so glad I went with this. I'm more than just an option. Hey, refuse to be forgotten. Hey, I took a chance with my heart. Taking over, I better find
your loving.
Hello.
Okay, I'm back. You missed a hell of a time. That's cute though. And dainty.
Bitch, we outside tonight.
I hope not. I kind of like this one, but I don't think I can fit it.
That is really cute. Actually.
Get it tailored?
Yes.
Maybe take the arm in a little?
Yeah.
My shoulders.
Out of here.
What rent they charge now here? I don't even know.
This is cute.
That is good.
I would take this off though. I would definitely.
Oversized.
They look snug though. Like,
I'm gonna call you back because it's just not working right now.
Yeah, no.
Bye guys. I think this is a laundry washer thing. This is a cash drawer. $3.
It's the nostalgia for me.
I love it here.
For the fire.
What fire do you have? It would blow the ashes and then they would warm up the fire.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. This is how you do hip hop.
Hey, I'm Dina. Look at my feet. My feet are straight ahead. You don't want to do that. You want to turn your feet out. I'm going to do this backwards. Look. And hip hop is this. 1, 2, 3, 4, hit, ah, and ah.
That's what makes it hip hop. See my hands, they go. See my feet, they don't go straight.
My whole life.
Do you remember this
one?
Yes.
That's how you spell tchotchkes? You know how long I've been trying to figure out how to spell tchotchkes?
I never even questioned how to spell it, but that's looks right.
Yeah, T is silent.
Tchotchkes.
Okay, girl. I do too.
She you do?
One of my former bosses. Recorders.
Oh my gosh.
This is where recorders come to die. They probably had it. It's a cafe.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. Can't you smell?
How stinky
is this? I think we have a
brownie for a minute to go, but you can have the bite. Yeah, that's good, because I won't need a top of the muffins anyway.
Hey, I am home now. So my hair is in desperate need of being washed, and I don't feel like filming it. So I'm gonna wash my hair and I'll come back and show you the stuff that I got both today and Friday. Yeah, Friday. So I'll see you in a second.
Hey girl, I'm on the floor. I'm trying to think of what I should show you first. Probably, you know what? Let's start with Friday. Friday, went to the candle sale. So, I went to Barnes & Noble too. So for Barnes & Noble, I got two books. I got Kingmaker. I'm a big fan of Kennedy Ryan. So this isn't on Amazon Prime, which I actually have. Sorry, this is from Amazon. This is Kennedy Ryan, a lot of her books are on Amazon Prime now. And I think I downloaded one on the Libby app, but this I wanted, so I got the paperback. And then I got Aphrodite and the Duke. So yeah, that's good. I got 5 candles and I paid for 6 because my birthday reward gift for $9.95 qualifies for the candles. So this year I got Bubbly Rosé. This is pink sparkling rosé, sweet blood orange, splash of cranberry juice with essential oils. I think I'm gonna really like that one. Cactus Blossom. That's really sweet too. Cactus Flower Petals, fresh citrus, vanilla, coconut. Midnight Blue Citrus, which is juicy citrus, spring water, and sweet mango. Watermelon Lemonade. Y'all saw that in the clip. I wanted this one. This reminds me of, like, not Jolly Rancher, those big slices. If I can find a picture, I'll insert it. But this is watermelon, Meyer lemon, sparkling water. I love citrus. Grapefruit and lemon are my favorite, like, scents for stuff in general. And then this one, shout out to Tiana, Palo Santo Sage. She got me a Palo Santo candle for my birthday last year. And, yeah, I've been warding away spirits with that. Yeah, so that's what I got Friday. And then on Saturday I got, this is probably crooked, but forgive me, I'll try to edit it. I got this crock pot for $7.99 at the thrift store. It's brand new, like, and it's about this big, so like I guess it would be considered medium. So I'm excited to, I don't know, make a stew or something. I don't know what people make use for Dutch pots, because I'm not a cooker. And I got this ugly sweater that I'm about to wash. So invite me to a party. And then from thrifting, this is some old stuff. This is from that time I was out with Monica. I'll tag it in the cards. But I got this thrifted hat, Quick Pro, Quicksilver. I got this. I had an idea for it, but it'll probably have to wait till fall again. But this, it's a champion shirt, and I wanted to wear it with like tights and a mini skirt. That's another thing. And then I got this skirt from the thrift store today. Super cute. It's from Talbot. It was $5. I got another Talbot piece. This is another skirt. I love this. They're all oversized. I think I gotta get it taken in, but it has a split right in the middle, which I really, really love. Because I'm trying to, like, look nice. So I think I'm going to do maybe a TikTok on it. And then these are Ralph Lauren pants. And I got these for $5. These are way too big. I definitely got to get these taken in. But you get the gist of it. They're, like, winter. I don't know what the material is considered. And they have this beautiful lining. I love them. They're so nice. So, yeah, that's what I got. If you like what you've seen, I appreciate you watching and making it to the end. If you made it to the end of this video, go ahead and comment a champagne bottle and your favorite color. If you like the content, please comment. If you made it to the end, go ahead and share with a friend. Maybe there's something they like. Maybe I'm somebody they would like to watch. I do appreciate all your support, and thanks for watching another video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.